Hey guys, it's Sarah from Just My Typewriter, and today we're doing some sleuthing to find the parts I need for my Royal 10 monster, I mean pet project. When I did the diagnosis of the issues on my machine, I had a list of the problems I had to address. I had to find new keytops, I had to figure out what was causing some of the keys not to work, fix the shift, and generally update the external aesthetic. When it comes to getting new parts for a machine, you have a few options. Sometimes you can get lucky and find parts already torn up and being sold on eBay. This is tricky though, because they might not be exactly what you want, and they will definitely be expensive. You can also invest in a parts machine that is similar to the one you are fixing. A parts machine is a typewriter that is too far gone to be properly or fully restored. These often act as typewriter organ donors for your other projects when you need an odd spring or a type bar. It can be hard to get one that fits your exact machine, or even one in bad enough condition and being sold at a cheap enough price to be your parts machine. And personally, I don't know how people have the space. The third option is just to use the good old internet to find some typewriter friends who might be willing to help you out. I found the typewriter community to be on the whole inviting and always helpful when I have a question. I'm a member of several typewriter Facebook groups and of a subreddit or two, the names of which I've listed in the description below so you too can find your typewriter fairy godparents. I found that if you post a question looking for parts in some of these areas, you're more than likely to find someone who has a parts machine who's willing to send you a part or two. Then you get exactly what you need and you don't have to store a totally trashed KMM in the process. I put out a call on Facebook asking how to find replacement springs for the underside of typewriter linkage on my Royal 10. I included a picture, and within a few hours I had met a typewriter collector in New York with a few scrap Royal 10s willing to sell me the springs I needed, both for the underside of the typewriter and my shift key. He also had a spacebar that I needed for my completed Royal 10, Louis. The keys were a different story, and one you'll have to watch in the next video. Cliffhanger, right? I also knew that the paint on this typewriter either needed to be touched up or redone. It was chipping all over the place, and the decals on the machine were either really badly damaged or just missing entirely. I decided that I would repaint the entire machine, which would also mean that I would need to figure out what to do about the decals on the typewriter. The decals are all the branding associated with the typewriter brand on the outside. I was lucky enough to find an Etsy seller who was reproducing old typewriter decals that could be applied to the machines. I decided to order some of these for the Royal 10 in hopes that when I got to that part, I could figure out how to do it. When it comes to fixing up a typewriter, I found it's way better to ask for advice and help than to just try and go it out alone. There are plenty of collectors out there with much more experience and know exactly what they're doing. I've had the most luck with asking on social media where to head next on my projects, and I encourage you to do the same if you want to start a typewriter project. I get many DMs on my Instagram, just.my.typewriter, asking for parts, new ribbons, or typewriter feet. Yes, typewriter feet. And I've put some links in the description for you, and if I don't know how to help you, there's always a person I can send you to who will know way more than I do. When you buy a typewriter, you're joining a cult. A messy one, but definitely a friendly one. If you're interested in more typewriter content, check out some of the videos on this channel, including the other videos in this series, Buying a Bad Typewriter. Thank you so much for watching, and I want to remind you, you're just my type. Writer.